Hey, Rob from the Master Switch here. Question for you. Do you know why Sonos is doing so well? Do you know why people like Apple are falling over themselves to link up with Sonos? It's not because of their advertisements, which for the record are really cool. And it's not even really because of their sound quality, which I think is fantastic, but it's not going to measure up to the Paradigms and the Martin Logans of this world. No, the reason that Sonos is doing so well in the home audio space is because of how utterly brilliantly easy it is to set them up. This thing is the Sonos Playbase. It is a sound base, obviously, that sits underneath your TV, and Sonos is hoping that it will become the center of your home audio world. It's certainly become the center of mine, not just because it sounds excellent, and I'll talk about more of that in a minute, but because of just how unbelievably easy it was to set up. It took me 5 minutes just to nail it down, to get everything connected, to get the things set up and working the way I wanted. Sonos's app does absolutely everything. You know, a group of people have obviously sat down and really thought, like really, really thought about the easiest possible way to do this. And I think that counts for something these days. You know, when so much of home audio is complicated and confusing and filled with jargon, Sonos is just this beautiful way through all that. They really have to be commended for that. In terms of performance, sound-wise, really dug it. Really powerful bass, not quite as subtle as I would have wanted, and I felt like there was a little bit of a loss of action in the mids sometimes, but overall, really, really enjoyed it. Very few bad things to say about the sound. Design-wise, absolutely fantastic. You get a couple of buttons up here which control your volume and a play pause. I hardly ever use them, I just use the app 90% of the time. The only glitch I could think of was that occasionally there'd be a bit of a variance between the app volume and the volume on my TV, which was a little bit confusing. I mean, it was great to be able to use my existing TV remote to control the Sonos volume, but sometimes the volume levels are a little bit off, especially if I've been playing music earlier in the day. So there is a little bit of confusion there, but that was probably the lone bad point about this thing. In our opinion, and Niko Tsonev, our writer, backed this up in his full roundup of the best sound bases of 2017, this is the best one out there right now. If you're looking for the absolute top sound base, you need to check out the Sonos Playbase. I'm Rob, this is the Master Switch, full review in the description. Thank you for watching, and don't forget to subscribe.